These are spinach and artichoke egg rolls, and you have got to try them.
Cook down a bag of spinach and add to a bowl with chopped garlic, cream cheese, shredded mozzarella, chopped artichoke hearts, mayo, and sour cream.
Mix together, then place some filling in the center of an egg roll wrapper.
Wet the edges, fold up, then fry in a couple inches of oil.
Once crispy and golden brown, remove from the pan and serve.